President Pranab Mukherjee has given his nod to the appointment of Justice H.L. Dattu, the senior-most judge in the Supreme Court, as the next Chief Justice of India. Justice Dattu will become the 42nd Chief Justice of India after the retirement of CJI R.M. Lodha on September 27, 2014. He will hold the post for a little over a year until his retirement on December 2, 2015.
Powered by NNIS.